Arlington facing Cary in the Findlay sectional title. Red Devils up 5 in the third, but the Blue Devils coming back. They go inside to Allie Reimer. Hits the bucket, ties the game at 26. Later in the third, Reimer to Mackenzie Wentling. Hits the three, gets fouled, made the free throw, the four-point play. Arlington down 5 when Danny Heaster goes inside to Maddie Manns. Despite the double team, gets the bucket. And then Haley Dillon out to Heaster. Isaac flies it. 3 is good. Arlington within 2, but Cary would get the victory, winning 57-52 over the Red Devils.